Hi, my name is Stella Bowles and I'm 16 years old. My science fair project prompted three levels of government to commit to $15.7 million to clean up the LaHave River in Lunenburg County, Nova Scotia. I am also the 2019 winner of the Weston Youth Innovation Award from the amazing Ontario Science Centre. On Earth Day each year, my family does a litter cleanup along our road, which is also along the LaHave River. I'm always so sad to see how much garbage there is along our road, but I'm glad we can also do our part to clean up the area near our home. Also, like many other days of the year, my family takes time on Earth Day to go for a hike or a bike ride. It's important to do activities where we can appreciate nature. My biggest concern for Earth is people's lack of caring for it. For instance, the idea that we use something once and throw it in the trash. We need to be more mindful of what we buy, how we use it, and where it goes when we are done with it. This includes everything from plastic bags to gas we use in our vehicles. One can really make a difference by changing a few of their habits. For instance, replace using plastic grocery bags and take your own reusable ones. Bike to the corner store instead of taking your car. Also, I encourage youth to find an environmental cause that they are passionate about and act. I'm proof that one kid can make a difference. Happy Earth Day. Did you hear anything funny during my recording? My dog Zappa also really likes the environment. Zappa, come here! These two.